Disturbing news coming in from the Kashmir Valley. BJP's Bandipora President Waseem Bari has been shot dead by unidentified terrorists just a short while ago. Not only him, but his brother and his father too have been killed in an open market area. The incident happened in a shop very close to the police station. I'm going across to my colleague. Sohail is joining me on the phone line. Sohail, what are the details? When did this shooting incident happen, and what are the details of how many terrorists were in that area?
Well, Navika, three members of a family, including this BJP leader Waseem Bari, who have been killed by militants in North Kashmir's Bandipora area. The three members of a family, were inside a shop owned by them when 2 to 3 militants. This is what is believed. 2 to 3 militants opened indiscriminate firing, and these three members of the family were shifted to hospital. They were declared brought dead by the doctors there. But at this point in time, what we have also got to know that the security cover of 8 PSOs was already given to the BJP leader, who is also said to be a member of the state committee of Bharatiya Janata Party. But none of the PSO was at the spot. And this shop is just next to the police station in Bandipora, where the incident has taken place. But now, as the security forces have launched a coordinated search operation in this area, there were witnesses who have discussed.
Well, Sohail, this is disturbing news coming in from Kashmir, and this comes a month after Sarpanch Ajay Pandita was shot dead in the same area.